believe the Kool-Aid Man is in Rainbow Six.
Is he the glass or the juice?
Yo, he's both.
He's a coalescent being. He's an advertisement mascot. It doesn't matter.
Did you just use the word coalescent being for a pitcher of grape juice?
He is a corporeal ethereal being.
A giant pitcher of fruit punch? Did you just call him a...
He is beyond your dimension of comprehension, my boy.
Just so you know, Heavenly, I love that word so much. Yo, is he the glass or the juice? Both. Both.